Hello friends, welcome back. So today we are going to make aloo ka paratha. So this I have taken some potatoes. This is around 1/2 kg. And I'll take little more onion because I like both aloo and onion paratha. And this is 3 green chillies. And here I have taken little chilli powder, 1 teaspoon, pinch of turmeric, because turmeric will taste very bad if you put too much of turmeric. So salt to taste, homemade garam masala powder, little 1 teaspoon around, 1/2 teaspoon around, zeera. This is kasuri methi. If you don't want to, don't put. Dried kasuri methi, dried fenugreek leaf. And this is amchur powder, that is dry mango powder. Or you can put lemon also. So we are going to mash and mix everything together. And then we will prepare our dough. You can use either multigrain maida or wheat flour, anything, or whatever you want. So first we will mix this everything and then we will show you. So as you can see, I have made dough like naan. Like last time what we have made naan. So I have put some 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 2 tablespoon of curd, little salt, oil, and this is what you can see, this is seed, onion seed, kalonji. Okay, so I have kept it for some time. So I have just kept it for 1 hour because my children are telling they don't want to eat paratha, like for wheat paratha, they want to have kulcha. So we are going to make kulcha, Amritsari kulcha, what you call it. We are not making this in any oven, we will be making it on the gas. And this, our masala is ready, aloo and everything, stuffing. I have put some coriander leaf also. And I have made this raita, bundi raita. With curd and bundi, ready-made bundi, what you get. So this is my homemade pickle. This recipe we can, mango pickle. This recipe I'll show you some other time. So everything is ready. Now we have to make aloo paratha. So we'll just on our gas. What we'll do, we'll put some stuffing. Same way you can make mixed vegetable, paneer, whatever you want, mooli, cauliflower. What we'll do, we'll put some dry flour and we'll put some ghee also about this, so that it doesn't stick. So we'll close this. So on chopping board I am making. I'll show you one, then we can go for the stuff. I'm making in ghee, you can use olive oil or butter, whatever you want. Make it on slow flame.
Thank you.
oil in our ghee, we put, the more it will be crispier. See how delicious it is looking. You can stuff egg also. See the glaze on this. Looks yummy. So we are going to make all the parathas in same way. I will cut and show you. If we would have not, put that dry atta, flour and ghee, this would have stuck to the stuffing would have stuck to the rotis. See, now it is coming out. It is not stuck. There is a nice pocket. It is very hot. It is not sticking, okay. So you can make in this way only. So guys, let me know how it is. I'll just decorate and show you once I'm done. Okay, with all the parathas. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe and tell your friends also to subscribe. Bye.